going to try out this Dirty Bird splattering targets. When the bullet hits, it's supposed to turn white. That's at 25 yards. So let's give it a try. Dirty Bird splattering target at 25 yards. Let's go check it out. Well, it hit here right above the red at 25 yards, which I can bring the elevation down. The rest of this stuff is where it hit this piece of metal back here. So I might need to do a south of metal maybe. Okay, back at 25 yards. Almost gets hot. Wasn't bad at 25 yards. Pretty good little pattern there. I'm going to set it at 50 yards and I'm going to shoot probably right in here. Okay, I'm at 50 yards and I'm going to shoot in this top area. Because, you know, that's a bullseye there, but I'm going to shoot up in his, up this top line here, so close I can get. I just mainly use this 10-round clip, and I'm shooting Federal 1240 at the muzzle. It's a pretty good little shot. I'm going to go up there and check it out. That's 50 yards right there. That's at the left, that blue jug. That's, if you can see it, that's the target right there. That's the, alrighty. Let's go. Keep getting up here. Here's my 50 yard shots, which, you know, I was moving a little bit, so I had to shoot an arrow. But overall, 25 yards, and this appears 50 yards. So, I mean, it's hitting pretty good. I mean, I'd like to try 70 yards or 100 yards. Check your gun, make sure you got no ammo in it, and this and does, so it tells me I need to unload it. Look at that. You got a bullet in there. There we go. Check my rifle, make sure there's nothing in there. And there is it. And I've unloaded the clip.